marshalling this morning at Worthing 10K. So welcome to Worthing, welcome to the Worthing 10km race. And here are the leaders just coming through now. Jack Leach is in the second group. And a big group of Worthing Harriers coming through now. Matt and Ollie, welcome guys.
Hi.
Lee.
Hey. Hi.
Lloyd. Hello, buddy. Well done, James. To man this junction here, so I need to make sure that all the car drivers don't try and turn right into the runners. You hear all sorts of horror stories about cars driving into the middle of packs of runners, so I need to make sure that doesn't happen in this race. This is the wheelchair race coming through now. This is a 1 mile race. Well done, buddy. So it's about 5 minutes now before the lead runners come back along this road for the last 1 kilometre of the Worthing 10K. It's going to finish in about 31 minutes. Leach is in about 7th, 8th, but he's going to get in 32 minutes. All our drivers have been very well behaved so far. Nobody has tried to get onto the course. So it's been fine. I've had nothing to worry about. First lady, well done! Right, here's the first Worthing Harriers runners. We've got Matt coming through, and looks like Ollie as well. Last kilometer, come on, let's get in there. Push, buddy, come on. Oh, he's going to finish in 37 and a half, buddy. Come on, buddy. Another Worthing Harrier, this is Lee. Last time he did a marathon, he said, I'm never doing another marathon. Now he's just said, I'm never doing another 10K. So we've got Lloyd coming in now. What up, third lady? Come on, Lloyd, 39. Get that 39. Come on. Come on, 1K. So this is the sub 40 pacer coming through now. This is a big milestone for 10K runners. Well done, John. Looks like a 43. Come on, Andrew. Got it. Come on, Barry. That's a 45-minute pacer there. 45-minute pacer. Still managing cars, coming up to the junction, telling everybody to turn left. If they turn right, we're in big trouble. It takes so much out of you trying to run fast in this kind of heat. Here's Lee coming through. Come on, Lee, buddy. Well done. Well done, Carlos. And David here. Hello, Phil. All right, buddy. So Phil is pacing 50 minutes. So 50 minutes for these runners. 1K to go, and they are on target. Pacing 55 minutes. Well done, Shelley. Here's Nuala pacing. Are you pacing an hour, Nuala? You're pacing an hour, aren't you?
Yeah.
Okay, you should be all right, yeah? Well done, Nuala. Guys and girls, well done. Last person coming through, well done. Good job. And that's it now. That's all the runners through, so we can open this road now. We've got two more runners on the pavement, but we are now going to open this junction. I've never opened a road before in my life. We're now going to do it. The road is now open yet. Well done, ladies.